2011 marks the 40th anniversary of the TENPIN Bowling Australia Junior National Championships. First held in 1971, juniors from all over Australia have been travelling to this event in different capital cities and different regional areas in all that time. Juniors of all grades, from the elite bowlers to the very youngest juniors, all get an opportunity to compete in their grades, looking to forge some kind of future in the sport of bowling. Since 1974, the Junior Nationals has also included the Junior President's Shield Interstate Tournament, a tournament that creates lots of excitement, lots of atmosphere, and the winning teams, it helps them build a bond and a friendship that goes on for years.